Hi, it's Ms. Kat. I get to be your host again and welcome you to our virtual benefit. I see our amazing students, nice virtual backgrounds, and I see you're sitting with your teachers. I mean your parents. Hi, and look at our fabulous teachers. You guys rock. I want to welcome all of our staff. I see our alum. I see our wonderful board. I'm so excited that you're here tonight. Oh, and it's you. Oh my goodness, you're here. I'm so touched. I want to celebrate being back home all night tonight, and I just can't stop this wonderful feeling.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone.
Got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good song in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You gonna like the way we rock it.
Under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close.
We are so proud of how hard everyone is working and how flexible you've all been with our new learning model.
We are proud of all that you've accomplished. We miss you and we can't wait to see you again soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, West End Day School. I miss everybody so much. I really wish that we were actually at the benefits. I got all dressed up like I'm going. I may or may not have sweatpants underneath because it's still a pandemic, but here we are. I just want to say I miss seeing everyone's faces in person. I am so impressed with especially the kids who have certainly brightened the staff's day when we've had hard days, but really have been such troopers through all of this. And of course, you guys, the parents, who have just risen to the occasion, even though no one has wanted to, and I've really been so happy to be a part of your world, to be a part of your home, and can't wait to be together as soon as we possibly can. Cheers!
Hey, it's Mr. Absol.
Hi guys, it's Miss M.
To say we miss everyone at WEDS does not even begin to describe how we feel.
We feel so lucky to be part of the best team and community there is.
I know this year has been far from normal, but the WEDS team, the families, and most importantly, the students have made it an incredibly memorable and rewarding year for us all.
We can't wait to go on the roof, play indoor games together, and most importantly, grow together.
And we can't wait to see you all at WEDS and get back to it. See ya.
See you soon.
Hi, West End Day School. Miss Rumley here. I just wanted to say how proud I am to be a part of the West End Day School community and how proud I am of everybody for coming together in light of everything that's going on. It is no surprise that we can all be there for one another and really help each other out in ways that we know how. So I am just really looking forward to seeing everybody once this is all over and being back at a place that we all call home. Miss you guys.
I think the spirit of WEDS is so seen in all of these epically small moments that we have all the time. And yes, those look very different right now, but we care so deeply for each other that it's impossible not to feel. We have been tested and stretched, and I just want to say to all the parents and kids, you guys are so remarkable. The level of patience and compassion and flexibility and creativity is mind-blowing, not surprising, but it's incredible. And I just know that we can do the hard stuff together. And we've always known that, but I think that's very clear now.
I have to say, first of all, it's been a lot of fun working with this class. They've worked hard all year, both before and after remote learning started. We're so impressed with how quickly they've adapted to this new format and the effort they continue to show. So thank you for showing maturity, perseverance, and self-sufficiency during all the virtual learning. You should be proud of everything you've accomplished. It's been a great year.
We also want to say a huge thank you to the parents. We could not have done this year without you. We know it hasn't been easy to balance Google Meet, calendar, classroom, and all of the worksheets on top of being your child's teacher when they are doing their independent work. Cheers to you. We got through this together, and we should all feel proud of what we've accomplished.
Here's a special message from the ground floor teachers.
We are so proud of each and every one of you for all your hard work this year.
We know this has been different, but you all have been so flexible and have accomplished so much.
We miss you all and can't wait to celebrate your online learning success when we are back together. From Ms. Henry,
Ms. Kronfeld,
Ms. Steinfeld,
and Ms. Marks.
Hey, West End Day School. I'd like to toast to all of our amazing students. I am so proud of you. During this time of remote learning, you continue to rise to the occasion. You continue to give it your very best and have a growth mindset along the way. Teaching you makes learning fun and exciting. And of course, a special thank you to all of our parents. With you as our supporters and collaborators, we continue to be so much more than a school.
West End Day School, what can we say? We are so proud of each of you in every single way.
You have all come so far from the start. We know how difficult this time has been apart.
Reading, writing, math, social studies, and science too. The feel of our classes has felt like home thanks to all of you.
We appreciate your patience and flexibility. This will all be worth it. You will see.
Students and parents, this message is a virtual hug.
Near or far, our heartstrings you will always tug.
Hi, WEDS community. I have been truly amazed and inspired by all of you during this unusual time. To our students, your hard work and enthusiasm has made us so proud. You are doing a terrific job. To our teachers, Having the opportunity to watch as you turned your homes into classrooms and continue to provide engaging, dynamic lessons has been inspiring. To our families, you have welcomed us into your homes with open arms and an unlimited amount of flexibility. You have been incredible. We could not ask for better partners. I am in awe of all of you. I look forward to when we can all be together again. I miss you.
I would like to make a toast to our incredible students, families, and teachers who show up ready to go every day and are making the most out of this very unusual time. Seeing all of you each day has made me feel more connected and given me the strength to keep on going until we can all be together again. I am filled with gratitude having you all in my world. Cheers.
Hi, West End.
Hi, West End Day School.
We miss you so much and wish we could all be together.
From friendship group to games group and going on the roof, we can't wait until we can start it up again.
We are so proud of all of our students and how resilient and strong you all have been through this process.
As a WEDS community, we have all come together and shown how much we can accomplish as one.
We are happy to be on Team WEDS.
Day School.
We are so proud of everyone for doing such a great job adjusting to this new way of learning.
You've all been working so hard, and it's been so amazing to see.
We miss you all so much.
And can't wait to see you soon.
Hey everybody, it's Mr. Robert here from my home studio in Brooklyn, New York. Wanted to send a message to all the West End Day School family, all the teachers, all the staff at West End, most of all the students. Hope everybody's doing great, keeping healthy. Cheers for a great school year. Let's finish this year strong. We've got this. We got to stay positive. We got to stay creative, and we got to stay hopeful. Look forward to seeing everybody when we get together again in the building and enjoy learning together. Everyone have a great summer. Thank you. Cheers.
Thank you.
us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our shirt together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
Don't you let nothing, nothing stand in your way. I want y'all to listen, listen to every word I say, every word I say.
Back at school. I really miss school. Oh, and there's our school dog. Hi, Stella. Woof, woof. I really wish we could be honoring Miss Y tonight. Oh, hi there. It's Miss Cat again. I was just visiting Miss Y's office. Miss Y, I'm sorry we can't honor you tonight. We are planning a really big celebration for next year. And because you're one of the most patient, wonderful people I know, you can wait one more year. But I also have a special guest who has something to say to you.
I am so happy that Miss Cat asked me to make a quick video for one of my closest friends on her 10 years at West End Day School. Being busy at home with a newborn and a toddler wouldn't stop me from putting any amount of time aside for Miss Y. She and I had a friendship that began a decade ago when we were both interns at West End Day School. And it's very fitting that part of our mission is that relationships matter, because my relationship with Miss Y is one of my most cherished. She is loyal, she is reliable, she is honest, and she's been an unwavering source of support both professionally and personally. She deserves more than just one night to celebrate her, which is why we will hopefully do this again next year. And I promise to not bail on you that time. Congratulations, and here is to counting down the days until we can be together again.
And so, Miss Y, as we look forward to 2021, I want to thank you for the most wonderful decade. You are so amazing and talented, and boy, is West End Day School lucky to have you advocating for our children and families. Thank you, Miss Y.
Don't tell anyone that I'm in the school tree. You might ask, why am I hugging the school tree? Because I am so full of gratitude for this school and for all the amazing people that are part of our community. I always say, and I'll say it again, that we have the best community on earth. And I am so humbled and grateful to be your head of school. And I want to thank each and every one of you for being part of West End Day and everything that makes us more than a school. Thank you.
Hi, Miss Henry. Hi, Miss Krumfeld.
Hello.
Hi.
hi, all the teachers and staff at Weston Day School. We want to say thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
For a great year and for all the attention and care and, you've given us.
And extra work and all your visits to our home.
We hope you have a great summer. Thank you so much.
And all those online meetings.
We'll miss your online meetings. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you, West End Day, for helping me and Gabe through this horrible quarantine and pandemic. It's taken us days to get to the point where we can do a toast on video.
I can't stop.
You can't? We want to give a special toast, a special shout out to Ms. Y, who's really helped us through all the ups and downs. We really couldn't do it without you, Ms. Y.
Why'd you have to cut to me at the coughing part?
Thank you, Ms. Y.
Thanks.
15 years ago, Miguel and I went to West End Day School, looking for a place where he could thrive and achieve his educational potential, and we found it. He was accepted. He spent wonderful years in the elementary school, was helped to go on to junior high and high school, and it's now in college. So we will forever be grateful to West End Day School for the work that they did with Miguel. And your kids are very, very lucky to be there. Have a great time.
Hi, my best wishes go out to West End Day School and the faculty and everybody. I just want to give a personal thank you and a big congratulations to Ms. Y.
Sending along a virtual toast to everyone in the WEDS community. I thank you to Carrie and her team for all they've done to transition the school to online learning. Thank you to the teachers for everything you've done to provide the help and support that all of these students need right now in these difficult times. And as an alumni parent, thank you to all the parents. I know all you're doing to juggle work and school and everything your families need. I raise a glass, figuratively, and toast all of you as we end up the year.
Hi, West End. The Newman family wants to thank you for making remote learning a little less remote.
Hi, it's Tommy. I just wanted to say thank you.
Hi, I have a fun fact for you. I don't know if you know this, but Jen Susser is like our birthday queen. She always knows when it's everyone's birthday, and that's because she's super thoughtful and she's pretty awesome. I mean, she's actually very awesome. And it's her birthday. So join me in toasting our wonderful Jen Susser and give her a big happy birthday.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your Captain Leaf. Today we're going to be heading out to West 71st Street. Cruising altitude today looks like it's going to be about 25,000 feet. The weather looks fairly calm out at West 71st Street. So sit back, relax, enjoy the flight.
We just wanted to say thank you so much to everybody at WEDS, the teachers, the staff, the social workers, everyone in the WEDS community. We could not have done this without you. Here's to good health.
And to seeing you very soon in person.
Congratulations, Carrie, and your amazing staff for another great year, especially during these crazy times. Cheers.
Hello, everyone. This is Leon Hoffman speaking to you remotely in these unusual times. I do want to say that the teachers at West End Day are a fantastic group, whether teaching in person or remotely. Have a great end of the year and a great summer. See you.
Here's a toast to West End Day School. It's a community that's always been supportive and welcoming and just the home we needed.
Woohoo!
And especially during this trying time, we want to thank the teachers and staff for being especially supportive when we've needed you most. Thank you for being there for us.
Hi, everyone. My name is Maxwell. I'm an alumnus at West End Day School. I went there for elementary school through second, third, and fourth grade. West End Day really helped me with all my struggles when I was younger. I hated school. I had a lot of learning disabilities and other issues that were preventing me from really thriving as a child. And when I got to West End Day, it was such a warm, such a sweet and nurturing environment that everyone there really helped me and gave me the one-on-one care I needed to just achieve the goals and really achieve my full potential. Now, almost 10, 15 years later, I'm an incoming senior at Stony Brook University, double majoring in economics and finance. I have a great GPA. I plan on going to grad school for an MBA, and I just got a really good job with Northwestern Mutual as a financial representative. I know none of this would have been possible if it weren't for West End Day. I definitely wouldn't be where I am today, and I wouldn't have had all the opportunities that I've had throughout my life. I want to give a really special thanks to Carrie, the staff, and the rest of the teachers there that have really done a wonderful job with me and with so many other people just like me, and whose lives really wouldn't be the same today if it weren't for them. So cheers to you guys.
We may be a long way away, but it doesn't mean that we're not thinking of you.
Jeremy might have graduated from West End Day, but West End Day is still close to our hearts. Congratulations to everyone this year.
Bye from afar.
To West End Day, with a special thanks to Jenna and Carrie for everything both of you do. Cheers.
A toast to Lila's amazing teachers. If anyone was ready for the global pandemic, it is West End Day. Your patience is amazing, and not just for Lila, but for us too.
Every day it's a new thing. Our internet's down, we log on to the wrong account, we're late, we forget, or my favorite, Bob uploads confidential business documents instead of Lila's homework. You guys have been so patient, so responsive, and so awesome.
And the best part of this truly crazy time is that we get to watch you in action as you thoughtfully teach and guide Lila. Special shout out to Mr. Stella, Ms. McGowan, Ms. Berger, Mrs. Moore, Ms. Rothman, Ms. Carhart, Mr. Kelly, Ms. Trainer, and Mr. Robert. Thank you guys so much.
Hi, WEDS team. We want to say a very special thank you to Carrie, to Emma, to Allie Rumley, to all of Max's teachers. WEDS took us in when we were in a really bleak place and has been there with us, supporting us and Max ever since. We feel grateful for all the support and ready for the next chapter. Thanks to you all.
Thank you. Go WEDS.
Hi, big cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers to WEDS. Thank you for an amazing year. Even through this difficult time, it's been a real comfort to our family to know that you've been there for Nico and for us. And here's to another amazing year. Thank you to all the amazing teachers and staff and to Miss Kat for her incredible leadership. So, cheers.
What she said. Cheers.
Hi there, this is John Lowy, and I always do exactly what Carrie tells me. So here I am making a toast to the West End Day School, the most wonderful school in the world. There's no place like it. I'm very proud and grateful to be part of this community. And I'd like to just make a toast to the West End Day School and all the wonderful faculty who make it happen and help us every day. Here's to you, West End Day School.
Thank
thank you to all the staff and teachers
and teachers
and everyone at West End Day. We've had such a great year, Maddox.
And we just want to say thank you again for everything you guys have done, especially over the last 2 months, to make sure that we continue to have a great school year.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Hey there, West End Day. I would like to thank you for all the fantastic time I had with you guys, with your teachers. I really had fun with them. And first grade through sixth grade, it was pretty nice. And I would like to say thank you to you guys for letting me stay at the school. And now I'm very successful in Winston Prep. So thank you to what you guys have done. And peace out.
Here's to you, West End Day.
Here's to you, West End Day.
Cheers to you, West End Day.
Woo! Hi, I want to take this time to say thank you to everybody at West End Day. West End Day is such a beautiful, nurturing community that we are really happy that we have been a part of for the past 4 years. The teachers, you are best teachers that I can imagine. The support staff, the specialists, the coaches, the administrators, we really just want to say thank you. Carrie and Jenna, the way that you get Oliver is a gift that we thank you for. And last but not least, I'd like to thank all of the amazing parents, mostly moms, that I have met along the way. Your support has helped guide me through this journey more than you could ever know. Thank you, and good luck in your next venture. Bye.
A toast to West End Day School from the Tatar family.
Is it my imagination?
No, I think you're right. The hors d'oeuvres this year are a little bit low par.
Well, never mind. That's not why we're here. We're here to say a toast and a big thank you to WEDS, to all of the staff, to all of the teachers. You've made us feel so welcome. When we came to WEDS, like so many families, we were in crisis, and WEDS took us in. They saw Talia for the wonderful person that she is. You loved her, you took care of her. She learned, she made friends. We really found a home, and you really prepared her for the next step in life.
And every year there was a wonderful set of teachers who took care of her foreman teachers, Ms. Katz's entire team. But every year, the glue that held it together was Ms. Y, Talia's social worker. And we're here this year to honor Emma Yovanov, who in so many different ways, as confidant, friend, psychologist, judge,
marriage counselor,
helped Talia and helped us. And so we wanted to give a big cheers and thank you to Ms. Y, Emma Yovanov, and
Wes.
To the whole of WEDS.
Cheers.
Hi, WEDS community. We wanted to take this opportunity to thank our amazing and fearless leader. Carrie, to put it simply, you have been spectacular.
With amazing grace and leadership, you hit the ground running to lead us in this unprecedented time.
You have certainly proven that we are more than a school. We raise our glasses to you, Carrie.
You know, we were going to raise funds for our gym, but where I'm standing, our gym looks pretty good, and I think we can go one more year in this gym. What I want to raise funds for is how to get us back home, and I promise I'm not going to rest until we can all return home, and I have plans. Like everything we do at West End Day, we plan together, and I need your help to help us raise funds so we can all get back home together.
What do I mean by getting us home? Well, I think we'll need hand washing stations. Why not? And it could be fun. But we'll also need a school nurse
I'm pretty sure Miss Chambers and Miss Jenkins are pretty sick of playing school nurse. So your child can't make it to class? No problem. We're reimagining things and raising money for technology so your child can have full access to the classroom. Wow, you guys are doing some real impressive math here. But see this board? It's gotta go. We're raising funds for smart boards for all of our spaces that don't have them. And like everything we do at West End Day, we'll do everything we can to support our children and families. We're so excited that we can bring the option to you. I'd now like to take a moment to introduce you to our wonderful auctioneer, Barry Truin. Barry's been known to auction off a roll of toilet paper for $500. And today we'd say, that's a pretty good deal. Take it away, Barry.
Thank you, Carrie. It's always good to see you, virtually or otherwise. And hello, everyone seeing me right now. I'm Barry Truin, longtime auctioneer for the West End Day School and proud member of the West End Day School family. This is my 11th year doing the auction, and I know every auction's different from the one before it, but I don't know, somehow this one seems especially different. Or is that just me? I don't know. I'm honored to be with you tonight. And you know, one thing I'm so taken with every time I talk with West End parents is how hugely appreciative everyone is for the school, the teachers, the administration, and for the education that their children are receiving here. The caring, embracing, focused atmosphere at the school. People get emotional when they talk about this place and its impact that it has on their children. I've heard a lot of remarkably touching and impactful stories. That's one of the things that keeps me coming back to this school, this little school, which year in, year out, totally has such positive impact on the students that come here. But you know that. My role here tonight is to talk about some of the auction items. We have some great items to bid on. Vacations to Antigua, Barbados, Panama, the Grenadines, 4 top-of-the-line tickets to a Met game at Citi Field. Fantastic things. I'll be talking about a few of them in a moment, reviewing how to bid. I'll also go over how you can simply give. No trips, no ball games, no bikes, just plain old simple philanthropy. And I'll talk briefly about where the money we raise at the event will be going. Throughout the years, parent population at West End Day School has been incredibly generous. I see it at the auctions, but I know it extends beyond that. At past auctions, how often have people bid above value, sometimes by a lot? It's because West End is such a miracle of a school. I understand that, I understand the mindset, and that's why people are so generous. Still, it's always awesome to witness. Let's go back to tonight. We've been accepting bids and pledges since this past Tuesday. We'll continue to do so until this coming Monday at 9, that's 9 p.m. June 1st. Given what's going on in the city and the country right now, we need you more now, probably than we ever have, probably more than we ever will, for that matter. And so we need you, need you, need you. I'm pre-recorded right now, so this year I won't be exactly spurring you on or encouraging you to bid, acting as a cheerleader in essence, but visualize me, if you will, like sitting right here on your shoulder, urging you on to win that item, to make that pledge, maybe make a second pledge, and to support this special school, this incredibly life-changing school that we have right here in New York City. Make sure you keep your finger near the bid button, wherever your soul moves, click it. Whenever the spirit moves, click, 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 you get an urge, an itch, click. Bidding will stay open for a couple of days, we know that, but here's what I'm asking, that tonight we break records, that we generate a surge in the bidding so that from tomorrow through Monday, all bids, all pledges will be gravy. That we make tonight the night that it really happens, where we break the records. Is it possible to break the records? Absolutely. It'll be difficult, but it's possible. Throughout the weekend, of course, remember how important that extra gravy can be. The auction doesn't end tonight, we just want to make tonight the focal point. When we were planning this year's auction, before COVID-19, our plan was to raise money for the capital campaign, more specifically to renovate the gym. Well, we're pushing that back. It's still important, we're still going to make it happen, just not this year. This year our needs are more immediate, more urgent. In response to COVID, we're raising money for our school-based emergency fund. First on the list to support is those in our community, families and faculty, that have been hardest hit by the coronavirus, however they were hit. Whatever that entails, whatever we can do, we want to be there for them. In anticipation of a return home in the fall, we want to hire a school nurse. That's been our wish for a long time now, but it's crucial at this point. And we want to make sure that happens, that it will happen. In tandem with that, we want to add medical resources and supplies. Let's call that one package, hiring a nurse and acquiring the right medical equipment. In addition, and I guess we learned this from the distance learning we were called on to implement this year, we've pinpointed certain technology needs that we need to address. Movable smart boards, more Chromebooks, and specialized cameras so students, should they have to miss class, can just zoom in. So that's in a nutshell. Emergency funds for families and faculty, money to hire a nurse and for medical supplies, and funds to improve existing technology and to purchase new technology. That's what the auction is about. The bidding process is a snap. We texted you a link. It only takes a couple of seconds to place a bid. You can place a bid and choose to be alerted each time you're overbid, or you can set your maximum bid and bidding will be taken care of for you up to that amount, should it go that high. So it's pretty easy. Okay, let's talk about a few of the items. The first four I'll talk about are totally school related and are specifically for the kids. Stella loves everybody. This is the first one. And everybody loves Stella. And one lucky child will get to spend the day with her. We know that we're all missing face-to-face contact, and you know, it'd be nice to be face-to-face with anyone, but especially so with Stella, our school dog. She's a very important member of this community. Aren't you, Stella? Another great experience we're auctioning is a chance for your child to be principal for a day. It doesn't really get any better than this. It's Ms. Chambers and Ms. Jenkins will assist your child as he or she takes charge of the West End Day School for one entire day. Your child will join Ms. Chambers behind the scenes for a meeting with Ms. Catt, and the three of them, Ms. Chambers, Ms. Catt, and your child, will review plans for the upcoming projects and discuss things that even we adults may not know about. Administrative stuff, you know. If your child wants to clear ice cream for everyone, so be it. No homework? Well then, no homework. That's what your kid says. The kid will make announcements and sit in the principal's chair, call the shots for that day. Next item is a parade in honor of your child, especially for your child, going past your building or someplace else that makes more sense if you think so, and people in the parade, each in their own car, for the most important people in your child's life. Carrie Catapano, Jessica Chambers, Brendan Kelly, and Andrew Barnes, and Stella maybe, each dressed in appropriate parade attire, will drive past your place, honk their horn, wave at your child. It'll be one positive remembrance of COVID-19. We had a moment ago principal for a day. How about coach for a day? I know my son, when he was the age of your children now, he would have loved being principal for a day, but he would have absolutely gone crazy to be coach for a day. This will be heaven. It's a chance to co-coach with Mr. Kelly. It'll be a highlight of your child's year, and something he'll never forget, or she'll never forget. And when I say forever, I really do mean that. Your child will have that memory forever. Here's another fabulous item. It's golf at Canoe Brook Country Club, one of the premier courses in the region. It's for three people. Your fourth will be Canoe Brook member Norman Sandler. He's a fun guy, pretty good golfer. You'll enjoy him. And he'll take you to lunch. So it's 18 holes on this really great course, and then lunch at the Canoe Brook restaurant, where you'll get to continue the day over food and drinks. Pretty nice. Here's another of them. A virtual cooking class for up to six on Zoom with chef extraordinaire and West End Day School parent, Shoshana Quint. Her credentials are amazing. She's a personal chef. She's worked with Jean-Georges. She's studied and worked as a chef all over the world. You'll work with Shoshana to create a menu based on what you have or what you'll want to get. And the day of the class, which will be an hour or two, depending on how ambitious you want to be, you will cook like you've never cooked before. And don't forget, you can invite five friends. This sounds like a great trip to have five friends, each with the same ingredients, getting instructions and asking questions of the same coach and all striving to cook the same meal. If you don't want to invite anybody, if you want Shoshana all to yourself, that's fine, but you'll be missing out on probably the most fun part. And do remember, when you're taking this class, no one's perfect. If you screw up a little bit, that's all part of the process, part of the fun. It's part of learning, and it's part of cooking, too. Last item I'm going to talk about, because I'm only here to talk about a few, is a complete home workout system, the Kettler High Performance Coach E Indoor Rower. It's used by professional athletes, but it's good for beginners as well. It works just about every muscle group you have in your body, and it comes with 16 different training exercises. When not in use, it stores upright. Let me make a suggestion here. Bid on this, win it, put it where you're going to put it, and before your first workout, take some selfies. Use the Kettler for a couple of months, take some more selfies, and you may not, you'll be the same person, but you're going to look different and feel different. You'll be a new you. And that's a nice thing to do. I mean, I really do suggest you do that if you win it. Retail value on this is $1,399, but if you use it even sometimes, what you'll get out of it will be priceless. So those are some of the items. There are a number of items to bid on, besides the ones I mentioned, some with, maybe with your name on it, and they're all on the website. To bid, just be on the webpage, browse the items, click the item you want to bid on for a more detailed description, and click the bid item, the bid button. You can bid also the maximum bid if you want, or you can bid a straight donation. We suggest that you keep track of the bidding over the next couple of days. The high bids right now won't necessarily remain the high bids. You've got to be vigilant. And of course, as I just mentioned, you can click your maximum bid and we'll keep track for you. However you choose to bid, we're counting on you. And don't forget, you can pledge money without bidding on anything. It's totally permissible. Bid on one item, bid on two, bid on no items, but make a pledge. However you wish to lend support, we'd be very grateful. And that's it. Thanks for listening. Good luck in your bidding and your pledging. And now, back to you, Carrie.
And last, but never least, I would like to salute our amazing, incredible, resilient students and remind everybody of the 50 reasons why we're here tonight celebrating.
I'm gonna need you to raise your glass. I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. We all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same drum. Sunglasses, Red Bull and minivans, and people who had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum, the same drum.
We always find a way back home. people in minivans, and people who had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. No, we won't forget where we came from. The city can't change us. We beat to the same drum. The same drum. Find our way back home.